That's gonna be quite a distance to run. But you know, I don't feel like using the car for this.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Pardon?
I want to rap all day.
I wonder what the whole song's supposed to be, because that part I ever hear come out of his mouth.
Are those what I think they are?
Fuck. I'm fine, don't worry. Poison, some random. Nice! Oh, ow. Not as nice. Look! That's a cactus! Xavier, look! That's a. Let's get rid of the troopers. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Ow. Now both Prompto and I are in danger. Nice! A blindside link. Another blindside, yay! Oh, there's that stupid cactus. Alright, I got rid of it.
looking rather happy.
Shit. I just saw him fly. Alright, Gladi. Pop yourself a potion. Yep, but I did get a lot of experience from that though too, so that was awesome. Alright, continuing to head to objective.
But
oof, pardon.
Overhead.
Yeah, she just won't leave me alone. This is quite a distance. Oh, apparently Zom's watching, yeah.
So, what's with the sweltering heat around here?
Yeah, the same thing. The rising tide is attributable to the Astral Shard. We're close.
The Astral Shard. I don't remember if I had learned about that thing. But yeah, Zom, gotta keep running. All the way out there. The good news is there's at least a straight path to it.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
I am Zom, don't you dare. Didn't want to take the car. Besides, it's better this way. I can upgrade Gladiolus' survival by just traveling on foot. There's some stuff here. Why don't we go ahead and grab it? Yes, hello, Zom. Gotta jump over the fence. Oh, see? It's not that far away now.
No room for error.
These guys? Holy crap, I took out that guy with one swing.
How are we?
Getting by.
Go ahead, try to swing at me. Ooh, that's what happens. She is now offended. Oh, come on, Jesse. Don't need to be a...
You're on fire today.
Oh, I broke that dude's horn.
None the worse for wear.
Here it is. Or maybe not. What about here?
Glad we found it.
Time yep, there we go.
Delivery.
We'll just return the car. Because it was kind of necessary in order to get the dog tags. Those beasts killed a hunter. So. Whoa! And Nara. Jumping around everywhere. No, I didn't kill a hunter. They killed the hunter, and I needed to collect the dog tags. It's part of the mission. But I doubt you would know that because you haven't watched me play this game a lot.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
For a change.
Nice, you're actually being helpful for
a
change.
Boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
Mm-hmm. Nice, 10 elixirs. But that's not the quest we want. Yeah, I know. Edit was commenting up above, guys. He had to leave, he mentioned. So, Gesundheit. You gonna finally get off my lap, Haley? Been on my lap since I started this.
Real nice here. Indeed.
You sneezing again? Let's try to avoid them. They're still incredibly tough, even though at a high enough level they come, they still kind of take me out, so. Okay, now go around the lake because Noctis can't swim. And believe me, Chase, I tried. Doesn't work.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. See ya!
Big weapon like that, leave you wide open. Try another.
Never thought that
to be.
I use a smaller sword right now. Oh, I doubt I need to watch where I swing it.
Locked rules.
No big deal.
Oh yeah.
Gladios.
Knocked.
Oh. Picked up a fossil ship. Fucking Magitechs are coming back.
This will make a fight.
Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Is that the little monster guy? Actually, no, not little. But the big monsters are in the lake? Or pond? I doubt it's a pond. It's gotta be as big as a lake. Catch red frogs. Oh, is this a fishing game? Oh, this better not be a fishing game. I only have so many lures. Not lures, I only have so much, line left because I haven't gotten around restocking, I mean. The frogs.
I want to love my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Magitech engine.
Better not be. Ah, here we go.
Nice work, Knocked.
Found one. Oh,
hey,
found two.
To squash it.
Oh, don't worry, I'll be fine. I know how to handle frogs. Back in my earlier days, I'd catch a lot of frogs with my brothers. Just for the fun of it. Look at you quoting the game. Yep. Oh, found another one.
Take care you don't hurt it.
Of course not. Why would I hurt it? Tree. Here we go.
Got it.
Just one more frog. Where'd you go, little guy? Oh, it's the chocobo farm over there?
Knocked. Overhead.
What would this be?
Dude, what you cooked the other day? That was really good.
Ah, yes. I used golden sea salt, which Bow Property is. Its mineral composition closely resembles... You listening?
Yeah. Love the stuff.
How did you manage to wait?
Yeah. Scroll up? What do you mean scroll up?